Hey, it's John here with New Jersey 101.5 Radio. We're in Brian Johnson Park in Allentown, New Jersey. We're here with the Boy Scout Troops of America, Troop 180. They're doing their Run with the Eagles, which is an annual event. We're going to have many more events throughout the state just like this and many others. So check back in.
I know. Good job. So that's point three of which name? Carla from Cranford. All right, Carla from Cranford. Oh, I think I see a hand here that close though. She doesn't get it. You're next. What do you think? Partridge Family. I only heard a little bit. I think you're right, but let's see. Is it Partridge Family? Let me hear a little bit more of it. I want proof. Good job. You got 1 point, and you are Beth from Linden. She says Beth from Linden. All right, Beth, you have 1 point. Two more. You're getting a limo. You're going to Broadway. We're not supplying you with a limo. We can drive you in a big yellow van if you want. You can hop in that big yellow van and just drive to New York if you want to do that. We can take you in the van. All right, you have 1 point. Everybody else still at zero? Remember, you can still get a point. Two gets you to Broadway. Hit me with another TV show.
NJCSA Sam 5K Walk / Run. It is April. April is Sexual Assault Awareness Month, so thank you for everybody that coming down today and be a part of this great event. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't registered yet, please feel free to do so now. Trying to wait on some other people to get here, that way this event can get started. We have music, we're playing Jersey's favorite hits, and in 5 minutes, ladies and gentlemen, I want to send somebody out to dinner. We're giving away gift certificates to go out to dinner.